I mean, we want to have retinues. Wait, each post of... Oh yeah, forgot that we had Genoa. Let's bring all the Jews here, then turn to Jewish, Judaism, and fuck the Pope. I think there are events for the, well, at some point, the Catholic priests will want to go north, or to your lands, if you are, I think if you're bordering a Catholic land, there will be events where you can choose to imprison the bishop or priest that comes to your land, or you can start listening to him, which will make you Catholic or Orthodox. Or you can take a, you know, Catholic concubine or Orthodox concubine and convert via to that, which you can do with every religion if you are, if you have concubines. You can convert to all religions. Or you can even, if you get a Hindu concubine, you can convert to Hindu as a Norse. Yeah, concubines. You can have them as bacons. Oh, hello, Jew. Oh, there. Breed. Yeah. No, bacons get concubines, but we only get lovers. I have two, apparently. One is my wife, well. Figures. Vassals are right, always, even if they are wrong. I don't know what commercial. Yes, any arm that he is fighting against. Swedes, okay. It's time for us to step in. With the pagan faith, you can. But remember, once you go Catholic, you cannot have concubines anymore. So. And with the pagans, you are restricted to cavalcade success. Which is pain in the ass. How do then? Where is our enemy? He's fighting against. Yes, good. King Randver is winning. So. I mean, it's nothing wrong to help someone here. You know, I need my allies. Oh no, she died. Poor thing. The flank is important. I guess. White piece. No, you did not just do that. Elective is good. son, well, make him a military man. Lombards there. Oh, we are bitter rivals now. Once again known as that. Oh, what the hell? What? Really? I'm the blessed of his... Oh my god, the Visigoths. That's an interesting turn of events. Catholic world is really strong now.